点 crush 发我们的嗓子了。
And some car cry been on the first of a music show. I brought year for 2018. It's gonna be a good year for all of us, but we should know that many are the plans of the evil. And no matter whatever we go through, this quotation is what I would like you to stand on to know that you can go through this year in the name of Jesus. Amen. Our quotation for today will be taken from 1 Chronicles chapter 16, verse 8 to 18. 1 Chronicles 16, verse 8 to 18. And I read, Give thanks to the Lord, call on his name, make known among the nations what he has done. Sing to him, sing praise to him, tell of all his wonderful acts. Glory in his holy name. Let the hearts of those who seek the Lord rejoice. Look to the Lord and his strength. Seek his face always. Remember the wonders he has done, his miracles, the judgments he pronounced. All descendants of Israel, his servants, all sons of Jacob, his chosen ones. He is the Lord our God. His judgments are in all the earth. He remembers his covenant forever, the word he commanded for 1,000 generations, the covenant he made with Abraham, the oath he swore to Isaac. He confirmed it to Jacob as a decree, to Israel as an everlasting covenant. To you I will give the land of Canaan as the portion you will inherit. This is the word of the Lord.
Again, I can't share them. God bless you. Which is so occurs every day. I can't help him. One year and I'm a quiet hallelujah.
Lord has remembered his covenant.
And I'm a quiet pamphlet. I feel 2018. You will. That near my foot from and obey. Amen. Young boy and my precious part.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Nena repentance. A treasure, ye renew your mind. Hallelujah. A fear ye shimwe. Ye ni erati enante. Name Pesel, joining us to say that we give ourselves away. Ye pipe say erati fire. Na fire yet now. Wope. Uwa hanuwa. Masam pai bo we enye wa kuma so ade hallelujah
Amen.
Hallelujah
Praise God.
I give myself away myself away
You're happy, but you're not showing it. It seems the happiness is built inside you.
Amen.
Amen.
God
bless you.
Amen. Amen.
God bless you. Amen. God bless you.
Amen.
God bless you. Amen. God bless you.
Amen.
God
bless you. Amen. God bless you. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you. Amen. God bless you.
Amen. God bless you.
Amen. God bless you. Amen. God bless you. Amen. God
bless you. Amen.
Wabuaya yashaya so.
Amen.
Papa, wamaya de yakrani ni peduani ya wohom asabeshe afefu froyimu biemua.
Yes, Lord.
Natese erade wanijeho anasa wopayan sa sani awokaya sa wopaya sa wone yetrano. Wone yetrano.
Amen.
Yada wase sa wanche ya mumu yoni ya bone ni ya mfumosua ya ye wo.
Yes, Lord.
Na erade yeyina chino wadro ya yin. Now I saw Doyen, no apeja ye, now the Yura Afia. Yen Susu, Anka, say, Yen Pun, and Sefata, say, Anka Yehusa, if you will.
Oh, yes, Lord.
What they have a tremor, say, Yen did you move? Nayan Tremu, Nayan Ye, Mua dance, a 4 year mumma. Yada was
said,
I want you to decay,
amen.
The Adam,
amen.
Why, yet, sir, what they are shas, Yano, what they have been ye, and ye,
amen.
Nama, near Yen Fire, new who, Yano,
yes,
over master, my Yen, and who be a
man.
Domoma. Domoa this year,
amen.
Now that the Braya Puma was here,
amen.
Mania and Sanka are fear eternal. Nea went to me and found my yen, and then Yayan to me and Yamawano. I would have a boy again to me and I were yes,
amen.
Tetri of Banefuano, to me be our free well, Rade. Nabeura or Mum, Abeura four corners, our day, Abeura and near my Pimua, and Rabbi M. Monitawa this year, I had on three.
Yes,
or three, that was through 2 men.
So,
I had the key farmers.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yes, Lord.
Yada was said, amen.
Amen.
Yada, I'll show you, I'll be and we are brave.
We thank the living God this afternoon.
Sanyana and I'm from Amono. Afi, Niajina, so, and it's a lunch. Launching out this year.
Ye ye ho apie afemo ye mu nyina.
Launching out this year.
Ye ye ho achire wi ase nyina.
Wo ba nyame mu ache.
You have been in the Lord for a while.
Wo fra wo Christo ni ache.
You've been calling yourself a believer for a while.
Na so so no obi animo.
But no one knows you.
Na so aba so bia ma wa bra.
There is no fruit bearing by you.
Enti afi tu si wo se.
So this year decide upon yourself.
I
would do what I couldn't do the years before. Many things that we did that were falling short. We were coming late. It is a wonder that you are late today. That means you've not changed the mindset.
Hallelujah.
Amen. You say you are in the church, but you're upset. Your face looks like somebody's upset.
I
mean, the same attitude is being carried forward from 2017 to this year. Say that this year I will smile. And I will be able to smile to people too.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Launching out this year.
What are we talking about today? As we call ourselves believers and Christians, he said our work is just one. When Christ came, he said this. There are some who are lost. He came because of those who are. He came for those who are lost. He has opened the doorway for us. But the key, we have it. There are many doors that are closed.
It is a web to me.
If they will be able to be opened, it rests on us.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Peter
and Co have done their part.
Paul
has come to do his part.
We have heard your name. My prayer is that by the time this Bible finishes work, if there is a new thing to be written, why were their names mentioned in the Bible? You think that they got revelation, that is why their names are written too. But we have those who were fornicating. We have those who were thieves in there. There were people who were doing some things. But all the things that they did, because they changed their lifestyle, because they were able to showcase themselves in a different way, their name were able to be written in the chronicles of life. I ask, why do we have blank notes at the end of every Bible?
Because of some meeting,
Chichemu, and then verse 32. Near the
Say
some people are seeking for this Christ. Some people, they are seeking for him. If someone is seeking for this Jesus, who are the right people to show where Jesus is? Who is able to show that this is the one we are looking for? Is he a doctor? Is it a policeman who can show us? Or is it a military man who can show us? Who can show us? Or is it the president of a nation? Or the kings and royals who show us where Jesus is? This is what happened. Because the people were seeking to arrest him, so the devil entered into one of the disciples. So it doesn't matter that we are in the church today. Someone will say that we listen to the word of God, but he'll be talking. They will be listening, but they will be doing other things. They will be listening to the word, but they will be cheering.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. They said that they are coming to listen to repent. But when the word comes, he needs to go out to urinate. He needs to go and do something else. Beloved, there is time for everything. So we should take note of this. And we have seen this and we are telling that this year, launch yourself into the world. It's a portion of the clothing, you pay money. So they change about 3 or 4 times whilst in the church.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. So you help him to change clothing.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And now you have the oils.
Now we are using water and oil and a lot of things.
Bangles.
Many things in the house of the Lord. They say buy it. These are protection that God will use through. Who can show us where this Jesus is? They didn't show us where he is. But they are taking things from us. And they will block us from going to this Jesus.
John chapter 12, verse 20.
What does the word say? Time comes, all those who have traveled, they return back for the festival.
But
when the festival was going on, people started seeking for this Jesus because he was there.
And the Bible says,
they will ask this person, he said, I know not. They ask this one, he said, I know not. They ask this, he said, I know not. A woman and they ask. As soon as they ask her,
he said,
unless you get those who walk with him.
Yes,
I know where one of them resides.
Hallelujah.
There are lots of people in the city. All these people,
none of them
can show what this is.
This is a who put the right person.
Unless you go to the right source.
It's not. How do you say? I just Philip.
So Philip,
or no?
He was the one they went to. You think you're one place? You're seeking for Jesus. Even in your family. In your
household.
He's seeking for Jesus. You leave the house for them.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. They want to find this man. Philip, you want to see this Jesus?
Yes, in your car.
Philip, Baba Catcher, Andrea, La Afi Andrea, and Philip, the Catcher, Yesu.
Amen. And you are also out, Eurosano.
As soon as he saw that,
I know Catcher, another person, and also that he had the right person who will talk
to him. He wanted somebody who is closer to
Jesus,
who has seen Jesus too.
Amen.
Amen.
And one who say yes, we are no more.
So before you go to Jesus,
yes, we are no more.
Before you go to this Jesus, or if you are doing anything for this man, sometimes we need unity. We need to be in one accord. I cannot go alone.
And this will be coming.
Unless someone is part with me.
Amen.
Praise God.
And this was said, but me and sat down here.
He said, two or three weeks. We accept it. He went to
Andrea.
He said they want to see Jesus. He said, then let us take them to him. When unity was there, Philip didn't want to make any mistake by taking them.
Amen.
Amen. So when you're going to evangelize, you need to think about it again. The things that you cannot do, don't go and do. The things that you know you do not know, don't go to do it, so that you don't fall into temptation.
And Philip came.
He went to another person. And together they said, it's good news. And he went to Jesus. He said, our Father, our Master,
and prophet,
this people are seeking for you.
The Lord.
Hallelujah.
And I'm Philip also.
Through Philip.
And I'm Andrea. So
through Andrea.
I'm a prophet. Your money other who yes.
They saw Jesus.
I see him in Bible and say,
prayer this year.
Yes, my answer was so
sad. Be through you, they will find Jesus. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Stop being a lady. Stop being a gentleman.
Not working.
These people are seeking for you, Master. Let us hear what the rabbi had to say. I said, "Hey, like Yesu, we are one
say, don't know."
Time has come for the Son of Man to be glorified. This is the time that we are in. This is the time we are in.
People.
The time is very near.
So show yourself.
Maybe the Lord has not seen you. Maybe he has not heard from you. Maybe
you have not seen the works
you are
doing.
It is time for you to show yourself. Show yourself.
Show
yourself.
So
that the Lord will
see you.
And people will go through you.
See this
they will come from that
and
come into life.
Now
the Lord will tell you good work. Good work done.
You
want
know.
The soul to be.
Go
to your father's house. He said, if one man, that is why the worshiping God is now going down. This is the reason. He has not dwelt on the world. But he's dwelling on the person. All he wants is that the church will be filled. And people will be coming. Not one person.
I feel it here with the Lipan.
I'll change my mind and bring someone.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My name is Unosa.
Let the Lord see you like that. Let
some
people see you like that.
I say, Abesi Musa, Nano Musa Mubedi Adansi.
You said that you are coming to testify.
Yamiabu Auntu Bedi Adansi.
The Lord has done something for you, so you are coming to testify.
One question. Now, for a question, my time is on a fear be also no. I ask me, I am Fanny Pamon.
I keep asking, but people don't care about
Fanny Pamon.
But you should care.
Why now would you Adansi Matter?
Whom are you testifying unto?
Why now who made the action?
Who is a witness to your
testimony?
I'm in the same house with you. And you eat and you cook and I eat
and
and you are saying that you are a good cook.
Yay. And it's a who yet the
so you are making the food so that people will know.
your abilities. And you called no one to use my name. And the things and the products and the services I show. Anybody who is passing will see it. It is a direction for you. But you and I, we didn't just come to be for the Lord. We are supposed to be a sign for God. So that people see us and we are not. So that it could direct them to the Lord. They will ask what word is upon you that people should read. If you say that the Lord looks into the heart and the Lord looks into the body, then what are we reading? We will not read in the heart. We will read what we see. So the Lord sees the heart. He sees the heart too. Together. He said our banner is out there. Shaking already. So if anybody passes by, you see that there is a church here working. It is a direction.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. It is not just about coming and tell you. Come and buy songs. I've seen this and I'm doing this. When we talk about direction, it is the word of God. That the word of God says, stop committing murder. So stop committing murder. I've shown you a way. It is a direction. It is a lot of advertisement.
It is the right person.
Are you the right person?
Would you
do you accept it? I don't know how you are answering in your heart.
Would you say we are the right person?
Are you accepting that you are the person they should ask?
Judas Iscariot cut from say I'm the right person.
He said, what is your purpose that you can show us? He said, I am the financial controller of this company. I am the one who takes care of all the money.
Also, okay, you're the right person.
How can we get to him? Before you get to him, you need to pay me a certain amount of money.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. If you are going to forsake this Christ, if you are going to launch him, show him in a good way. He didn't show him to come and stay. With greed and selfishness, he went to show him
Christ.
Because he was looking for money for himself. And you still walk with him. You are in the church though. He goes out and destroys the name of the church. He says bad things about the person. He comes down to stay here.
Is
spirit, you know?
The spirit
that
Jesus was having.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Else you commit suicide. No one will kill you. You will die yourself. If you die,
from some poor
the devil will even reject you.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The troubles that will befall you in your death. Change your mind and I will change your mind. And we walk with love. We walk in unity. We walk in one accord. Let us move as one person. Don't just look at yourself. If you cannot speak English to me, do not do it. He said if you can work with signs. He said you are holding the word. And you open the if you cannot read,
now what is that? Can you read English?
Wait, me, I can now.
Now,
if he says yes, he said, read this portion. If the person reads it himself, the Holy Spirit will
take it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It is not just about the word. People have the ability to sing. That singing, sing so that it shows what you are saying.
Hallelujah.
Amen. He said, I'm singing to praise the Lord. If you look at how they are dressed before, say, look at how they are asking you to repent.
Wait!
Is this how they want?
Where you do that spiritually?
This is the spirit of Judas in hell.
Oh, you yes, Mama.
He is forsaken.
Yeah, the father said,
he said, if this is how we go to Jesus, then I will stay as I am.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And Jesus can say,
he said, the time has come.
Say, yeah, yeah, Yes, I will be Papa and William.
For the Son of Man to be glorified.
But of what I'm to say, your family knows.
And the time has come for us to be used. People need to see you and see Jesus. Through you, Jesus has been glorified. And there is any glory to see us.
And
any glory will manifest
as well. Jesus Christ
in the name of our Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
What to ask for us today?
If
one grain does not fall and die, it is just one.
And the other can't ask
for.
Brothers, I'm about to ask a
one. For you to sit down and you say nothing, you speak out the word of God. And bring your soul to him. You say that you don't bear fruit. Bearing fruit, Jesus is looking at
you.
You can even testify. We are coming to our own church. How long have you been in the church? How many people have you brought into the church?
One, you know.
Somebody is saying a word.
Amen.
Amen.
What the uncle? No,
you dress good and you come.
No, I got it. No, I better.
You dress well and you come.
And that the palmas also now no there first. And that the palmas also.
So when people do not come, he said, oh, people are not coming to church.
Now one them go find them now. No, the palmas.
Who should go and bring them here? And when people come to church, he displays. He will display for everyone to see. If he sing, he will sing as well. If he dance, he dances as well. If he reads, he reads well. If he preaches well. Who should bring them here?
Peter
has passed.
Daniel
is gone. Paul and Silas, they are all gone. It is time for you and I. If he had not seen, if he had not heard, you can bring them
down. Our number one job.
It is a job that God has destined for you. That is why you keep counting your years, because you are still alive. You know that last year you couldn't do anything. You couldn't do anything during the last year. He's giving you a new year to turn a new leaf. You are at the workplace, but you never share the word. Not to a friend, not to a colleague. So they were talking only about soccer.
And do you know Asna beat Manchester or Chelsea or whatever? Oh, when to me know what you said, drink here, what you said, but there's another whole day.
He does not utilize the day.
No, I better trust it.
He gets upset because the food is not ready. What work did
you
do? That you need to be given food. What way? The woman you want to
have.
So when you came and she's tired, let's say, well, let me try and cook something.
So together,
the time cooking could be limited. You say he's talking about the man.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We have a certain mindset with the man. We say that we are not part. If you are talking about power, the Lord gave us the power and the authority. If we talk about the power,
Peter, John,
he said that it's all men that he called into the fold. But there was a woman there. He said that he passed by her.
There
was a woman in her shop.
But not part by her. But
he went to the beach to
pick up her mama.
He wanted the man. You think that being man is just easy?
The word man,
he said that you pay for being called a man. You pay for being called a man. They said they want to change from being woman to become man. And now they are wearing trousers to show. They go for operation to change their
mother.
And a man who is lazy, I'm not saying the women are lazy though, but because he does not want to see. He said, when he's about 2.5 months to Christmas, he bring a kid between him and the spouse. And the wife gets upset. They start fighting. This is nothing. Because of the Christmas coming, this fight will go all the way through the festive season so that they will not pay anything.
Hallelujah.
Praise God. You don't respect me. You don't respect me. I should buy you clothing. Should I do this for you? He's lying. It is a trick.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It
is like somebody who's living in a house. And they are the light bulb. He said, this is how much you need to pay. Yours is 40.
And now if you cry now, because you have 30.
Then he distributes it. The one who has
40, I cannot want to. 50 I can and what you are put at 30, no, but
the one paying less will be
talking.
What do I use at all? I have only one light.
One light, yeah. One pocket, one quarry. Light in a yen, but one use.
We didn't talk about your room. We are talking about
now,
the bill. We are just releasing
you because you have
you are enjoying all the services that light comes
with.
So you need to pay what you are giving. If you don't have, you ask them politely. Empty vessel make the most noise. So anybody who come before the Lord and they pray too much, they don't do nothing. They are doing he said that your prayer is empty noises.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Who will show us this Jesus?
And now what you have to say,
you have accepted that it's you. You say you're a Christian. Then show God this year.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Whatever
you can do, even your drastic can bring souls to God.
Amen.
Amen.
Mama Brasil. Our heart. And you're preaching that mommy, Sarah preaching to her. No.
It is not a preaching that she preached unto her.
Dressing.
It is the way she dressed.
Now you promise who happened to her.
As soon as she saw her, she stopped.
I didn't mean to show you.
This is what I'm looking for.
Mommy, pincher, mommy.
Let me get closer to this woman.
Now, according to the customer,
by her statement,
I say, yes, I'm all cutting close to mommy. No, nanny, papa, for after mommy, no, she had a worker as a panatel.
Said, as soon as she was getting close, the woman was witnessing.
And you see, one getting closer.
So she didn't get closer. She's still there.
And I was watching something.
But she was listening to her.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
And you see, over here, I'm going to be a mechanic.
As soon as she finished, she rushed towards her.
And I was
listening to your words.
Just the dressing.
Now, who's the same quantity?
Maybe you are not going to me in front.
Maybe you may not be able to speak.
Once I saw for my radio, so maybe you want to know me when we become. Maybe you are not.
Then when the pastors come, they ask you to call
him.
If he does not leave the place,
well, that's now my wife, if you don't.
He will become like Lord's wife.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That
is how it is. Maybe just your dressing. Maybe the small.
Oh, praise the Lord.
The way you say you praise the Lord. There are few things you can do for the work of the Lord. Mary Magdalene did not go out to speak the word. He didn't go to pray. But she went to give alms.
Amen.
Amen.
But the attendant the right place.
The gift was sent to the place that was destined to be. And it opened a new door for her.
And then be a choir man.
That opened a door for her.
Yeah,
we come to the house of the Lord to
fight.
But he came to fight. So you fought with everybody in the church. You came to cause trouble. You try and frustrate people. The Lord should have mercy on us all. The Son of God to be glorified.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Ewua,
and the other woman will nip a piano watching.
So you need to frustrate this body. If you don't frustrate this flesh, you will not be able to do it. Push it into pain. Maybe your friend is if you see me speaking the English language, He knows, the Lord knows. The devil has closed their ears and closed their eyes. And if you allow yourself, the Lord will use you.
Hallelujah.
Amen. So as you're on your break. There was a Christian woman.
I mean, approaching about 2-3 times. Now I can't just say compare Christ as somebody.
She has been approached 2 or 3 times, but she says she does not want anything about
Christ.
So the woman stopped.
And said,
she has warmed her food and she was there.
And
the Islam woman is at the other side.
So
the woman was just crying by the food. The woman has not said anything.
He
said that she can see that the woman is praying.
He
said, as everybody left, some sickness went to her. She has done everything humanly possible. It wasn't working. She picked her phone. Something asked her to call the Christian woman. And tell her that I'm sick. To ask that word, she said, I'm here. So she went to the place.
Said,
I'm not feeling well at all. She told her what is wrong. He said, okay. He said, what do you expect from me? He said, I need prayers from you. He said, heal her.
I
said,
okay.
I said, I'll see you next week.
I said, that's all. Have you finished?
I said, who are you?
I said, yeah. I didn't have a here.
He said, what else do you need?
No, dear, before, no, that's all coffee.
She went away in anger.
And you do fear, no, fear you, and I do know.
She was home the night.
After you walk, what the one, I do know.
During the night.
She saw a bright light to be up here, then you are.
She saw a bright light in the room.
What did I know? I didn't know what happened.
Was looking at the bright light.
I said, who are you?
I said, what am I?
I said, yeah, you call me.
I said, who friend me?
Who friend me? I said, man, friend, what am I?
He said, I've not called you. Who are you?
I said, man, now we call Wada for one now. Oh, man, friend me.
He said, are you?
I said, we name before.
You ask your friend to call me.
Wada for now, friend me, man.
He said, your friend called me.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
And then, Baba.
So I'm here.
Oh, man, so.
Get your healing.
I don't know.
That was it.
Now light
and
died.
And
this
light went away. By the time she realized, when she woke up, where did the sickness go? The sickness had departed from her body. She picked the phone again. Called the Christian woman again. Said the sickness has disappeared.
She
said that the woman was going to jump up.
I said, yeah, I know.
Hallelujah. Praise God.
I don't know.
That was it.
Every what?
From that day onwards.
Korean. Medi every me mami
you. Say I followed you for and you couldn't help me.
Every na me no to ngwanta.
From this day forward I'm leaving you.
Hey sister, brother, my young kasa.
We should speak.
And that you see a crystal for your wood drink here. Who drink here for us more.
It's not that they say that we are humble, so you just go slap
it. Christian, that's why. Pow, I'm a Christian, that's why. Hey, you know home for the you know. When you baba was why you know fear.
When you make call.
You
think you'll be rewarded for the slaps?
Hallelujah.
Praise God. He said, ask. That means
kasa.
You need to speak.
Yeah, yeah, kasa.
We speak.
Na,
and the Lord does it. You need to say whatever you can. The rest is left unto the Lord. So when you're in your house, you pray, I have sent your word to me, Lord. You know their names, you call them. Lord, show yourself high.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay. Okasa, Ebe Yaduma. Ebe Suaba, Tuafwe.
If you don't know me.
Amen.
Amen.
He said, someone said that you want to come and preach. I want you to come and give us a word. He said, what do you preach? I asked the language they use. He said, I cannot speak in that language. Will you get a translator for me? I will not hear from them again.
Amen.
Amen.
So
the thing that you cannot do, do not force yourself.
Where I come from? Now
Hallelujah. Praise God. He's there saying that he knows. He stays in a big office. When you come before the Lord, you
are not
you say, what is Jesus? All knees, all spirits. They all bow before him. All this fetish, all this dwarf, and all this priests, the witches and everything. He said that they do things because they try to do it in cross. If Jesus should come there, he will flee. As soon as he comes, he will flee. So we have something. We need to use it. Don't just let a thing dwell in you. Because you are coming for it. So the day you say that he is my Lord and personal Savior.
It is the one you use.
So if you do not use it, you will account for it. So, men, the time is come. That from now onwards, you will start working in the
church.
If we will attend any, it should come from this church. So, are you waiting for us to bring a new person?
Yay. No, or yes.
Oh, yes, we are moving.
He
said that we are a priesthood. So it's not just we have already seen us. We are passing away. You see that you are just behind us. You do not understand why you are behind us. Today I'm showing you. As we are going, you need to fill our seats. When we get here, you will be in the seat that we used to be. It is your time. We will love you. They came because of you. They came because of you. That's why witches do not want to see you doing anything good. They have only one thing. That you have taken their glory. You have taken their glory.
And
if you have fallen with the Spirit, the glory will come and will come here too. And you move from the bad things you're doing. to see the light. But if you stay at one place and you do not open your mouth, if you don't show anything, there will be no food available for you, and there will be nothing for you before the Lord. The time has come for you to change and show yourself.
Have you not seen? Se obisomia.
Obisomia.
Manoni machi.
Manini machi. So what?
Have you heard?
Obisomia only machi.
If anyone worship me, let them follow me.
What was I said?
Na fakwa mi wano.
Na fakwa mi wano.
Eho na mi nso resume for nso beba.
Sa upasa uko Yesu.
You want to go to Jesus?
Yes, also what happened?
He's in the heavenly place. He said that he's preparing a place. He'll come and tell you. Where he is, you will be. Where he
can bear fruit.
You need to go in there with yourself. So that something good will come from you.
What was I said there?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If anyone worships me, my Father will glorify the person. Whom are you worshiping now?
Aduma.
The work you do.
Aduma.
We are not saying do not work.
Aduma.
But do the work in his time. The work, do it in this time. You have 6 days to work.
But
you are never late to work.
But one day
you are coming to serve the Lord. You said, I'm tired, let me sleep a little bit.
You
said, what made me tired?
That
means I'm doing more than I should. You need to reduce
it.
And have time for the God who gives you, you want the Lord to show you. To be called a good servant or a fool. Make your mind this year. And know the kind of person you are. Know that you are destroying your own time. You have dug a hole before you. It is very small time you'll be in there. We try to be too gentle in the house of the Lord. But go out and see. You are saying this to me. The strength they have is more than Mike Tyson or Anthony Joshua.
Amen.
Amen.
Oh,
even the dancing they are dancing, it is as if there is a wound in their legs. Unless you are forced to be there. As we are dancing, someone's heart was shaking. He thought they would come and call them. If you dance, no one will force you. I dance and I'm here well because she wasn't
being well.
It's not just the church that you are in.
No!
Your works depends. It depends what you are doing. So are you calling yourself a child of the Lord? Does it show that you are a child of him?
Amen.
Amen.
Uh-huh. What was I said?
And you know song. I feel me cry one and you're around.
Okay, verses 26. Okay. Amen. In the count 32.
Na me die. So wo mama so free as asesoa.
Ya mama so free as asesoa.
Me twi nipa nyina aba me nchen.
So what Jesus?
Amen.
Be here what Jesus
says. Yes, verse nipa nyina aya dai eba me.
You want all people to come to him.
Eti ye nipa na beba na nchen no, eya me ne wo nse om obehunu so om wo dan duam ha.
It is you and I who bring them to the household of the Lord. And they are in the household. When you say the thing, it goes nowhere. I know people more than you do. My wife knows people more than you do. So if you think you're going to say something against us, he said that you could have gone to the radio station. How do we bring them to the church? You bring them and the pastor send them away.
Have
you seen me sending anybody away? So who gave you that wisdom that I like to say it? And let's ask the one who said it, where is the person? And the devil has gone into him and taken him away.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes,
you should be worried about the words that come from your mouth. He said that when I'm taken away, I will bring all the people to me. But before they can become the Lord, he need to come through you and I.
Hallelujah.
We thank the Lord.
Send him out for church choir for my idea.
The musicians have done well. You sing very well. You can sing more than the angels. You can sing more than those who are singing when Jesus was born.
You say,
when you finish your work here, go out there. There are some people who are seeking for Jesus. So if they come, so that you can become elder over them. The men fellowship, women fellowship. You have that. You have a group. You are helping. As when you finish worshiping. When you finish church member. There are people out there.
Amen.
Amen.
There are people out there.
They are people out there. They are in the town asking for Jesus. In your neighborhood, in your community, they are seeking to find him. They want to be with him. Let the Lord use you. Let the Lord use you. And they will see this Jesus. The last one is, this our Lord and Savior, we don't cover him. We don't cover this Jesus. But we show him to the world. We show him to the world. We do not cover him. So let us show our give her a round of applause. She paid for it. She has shown herself to the Lord.
No matter how a new crew,
he said, I just know the husband that makes her breathe or leave. So if the work of the Lord will go through, bring tithes so that food will be in my house. It is not just the physical food we eat. This also is food we eat here.
Some
and to get a strength here.
And also
the how will they get the strength? If they don't get clothing, will they be able to come and preach? Why don't you give them clothing to wear? So all this light they were off, we bought them. If the money does not come, how do we pay for the rent here? You are here in the church.
What the thing of one so for be said tight
here. People telling that tight is no more. I don't know why today I'm talking about our
time.
And you will open the doors of heaven.
It's
not just on this earth. See if I will not open the windows of blessing for you. As I'm shouting, you're seeing the face of my
baby.
The person is enjoying it.
So
when they finish, they come and tell you bad things. You said our pastors are deceiving us from now on.
They
said no one is forcing you.
No.
The good way has been shown to you. The thing that will bring you into relation with Jesus. There are four in the mind. He has catered for you. You've gone to work and come back. And you have been paid for that. You pay for things that man built.
And
the one that was not manufactured by man, you said that you're not paying for it. There's no protection for you. There is no protection for you. Let protection come upon you. The one who protects people is our Lord and Savior Jesus. The Lord bless you. The Lord bless you. The Lord bless you. The Lord
bless you.
The Lord bless you. The Lord bless you.
Jesus.
Before we bring the food, This is what I'm giving you. Change yourself this year. Change yourself this year. Learn humility before men and before God. To the Lord. And show love also to man. Love man. Stop hating. Anger will bring nothing to you. Stop all this and throw them away. And change your mindset. Move yourself away from bad friends. It will help you if you move away from bad advice. Maybe they will not tell you anything. But what do you hear about them? It is good for you that you move away from such people. I'm not saying that quarrel with them, but you don't work together with them. Move away from their lifestyle. Try to help the work of the Lord. Try and help the work of the Lord to grow. Try and lift up your faith again this year in the Lord. From today onwards, hard things are we going to do? If you are not careful, someone will take you away from the faith. The devil might take you away from the faith. The mindset is not to pray. Maybe we met because of you. For us to come here to pray, whether it's on the prayer line, try and join.
Because
you cannot the food without
us. Amen.
Amen. Let us be on our feet in our humility. The words has come. All we need is the strength of the Lord. We are praying one prayer. Your word has come. I cannot do anything according to my own will. As you have closed your eyes, you'll be thinking about the word. If you are checking back the years, if the Lord had come, he said you wouldn't have been part of those he would take.
But I feel
as you have made up your mind to change this year, it is not too late that you'll be part of those
he would take. E massacre e briga vai a baba 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 baba.
Our Heavenly Father, we thank you, we bless you.
Jesus.
Lord, your word has come for your children.
Jesus.
This is a new day that you have made.
Jesus.
Father, it is a new day you have ushered your children into. They have been ushered into a new age. Father, they are asking you that they want the power, the strength, and the faith to be able to go through the year with renewed minds. Father, they are going with renewed hearts. Father, they are going to win souls for your kingdom. They are going to bring new people in here. Father, our prayer is that you give them the power to be able to forsake shyness, to be able to forsake the spirit of fear, so that when they are going, they can say that the spirit of the Lord is upon me, so I can speak the good tidings unto those who are oppressed. I can bring those who are lost into your kingdom. Father, we thank you for your word. The Bible says your word comes so that it will perform its end.